Jai Sri Manoharan to you all. We welcome you all to a wonderful project which is going to come soon in 2018 during April, which is called as the Statue of Equality, being built to communicate the message of equality among all the human beings and other creatures. Ramanujacharya Swami, born 1,000 years ago, lived for 120 years spreading the message of equality. He was the first person in the history of Bharat who opened the temple doors even for the downtrodden people. And he was the person who gave mantra even to such people and also established a great lineage to spread the message of that Narayana Maha Mantra to everyone across the world whoever seeking that. So he spread the message of love. Without love, we can't just feel the equality, right? So Ramanujacharya Swami spread the message of what we call today in spiritual terms as bhakti. He's the founder of Bhakti Siddhanta. Actually, there are many people who followed his concept, like Vallabhacharya, Ramananda, Nimbarka, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and the recent, the ISKCON and Swaminarayan also are admirers of Ramanujacharya Swami, took a little part of him and then helping many hundreds and thousands and millions of people across the world. That Ramanuja is very much needed today when the world is being torn off by terrorism and selfish motives and so on and so forth. Ramanujacharya statue launched during the first April from 2nd onwards through 21st of April. And our beloved Prime Minister, Shriman Narendra Modi ji, also is dedicating the Ramanuja Swami ji statue, which is the second tallest sitting metallic statue of the world, to the nation, to the world in general. So we welcome you all to be a part of such great events. Jai Shri Manarayana.
Jai Shri Manarayana.
Jai Shri Manarayana.
Thank you.